told Stunner, I said, you know, they on that regular degular. I said, me, I'm on that 1.5 on a skinny top.
I am the female Weezy. This shit is easy. Pull up in that Nunu. Bitch, get a squeegee.
Right now, this holiday collection, it's like a little holiday drop we did. You know, just to see the streets, you know. Philly's been really holding us down, so we're just giving them something for the holidays, you know, as a gift. You know what I mean? It's our gift to the city. Right now, we hope we're rolling a lot of exclusive pullover hoodies with the varsity cuff. Those are going for about $75 right now. We got the red bulldog crew neck. That's going for like $60. We got some tees of assortment, some accessories, buttons, keychains, scullies, scarves. Everything's going good, actually. You know, everything's going real well. We're very excited about the turnout.
Brands, I mean, one of the hottest street clothing lines in Philly right now. Been wearing it for like, I don't even know, like since Don started. Like, I've been down since then, you know what I'm saying? You ain't gonna see too many people with it. I mean, you don't really recycle too many styles, so you know what I'm saying? It's just one of the hottest joints you need to get when you're in Philly and everywhere else.
Make sure y'all follow us at the DMTN brand, and we'll keep you updated on upcoming drops and collections and events of the brand.
The DNTN brand and the Brand Boys will be repping for their hometown, Philly, honoring a 20% off sale on selected new apparel this Sunday, January 8th at Arts, Beats, and Eat event at Primo Basio, located at the Wincote Towers, 8460 Lime Kiln Pike, from 7 to 11 p.m. Follow them on Twitter at the DNTN brand and check out their product and events daily on www.DontBiteMyStyle.com.